good evening. We're delighted to be here this evening, not to support the charity, but also to support our Cole music colleagues, because it's really impressive that people have only played together for 1 or 2 years have made such music tonight, and we really enjoyed it, and they've been a credit to them, to their conductors and their trainers. A very famous British musician said, "The woodwind section is the most important section in the orchestra. The brass and percussion are near punctuation, and the strings are for padding." I normally get a boom there, so I'm not. "And of the instruments of the woodwind section, the bassoon is the most beautiful and the most important instrument there." It should come as no surprise to you that the person who said that is a very, very famous British bassoonist, Archie Campbell. But he does have a point, because the bassoon is a very, very versatile instrument. It plays in symphony orchestra, chamber orchestra, a wing band, an ensemble like this. At any occasion, funerals, birthdays, bar mitzvahs, and you remember that even in the Ancient Mariner, when the mariner comes home, he's walking around and wants to talk about his experiences at sea, he meets somebody who's on their way to a wedding. And that person doesn't really want to talk about the exploits at sea. He wants to get to the wedding and get on the booze kind of thing. It's the bassoon that calls him on to the wedding. So what we hope to tonight, and we hope you enjoy it, is take you briskly through different idioms, different areas of music, to show that versatility and beauty that the instrument has. So that first piece we played, I don't know if you know it, but it's by Sousa. It's one of the many, many military marches he wrote for the American Army in the 20th century, early 20th century.